Akkor lássuk. Az a mesélő, aki most beszél.
Of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new. They've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them?
The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
Come back, come back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that.
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so. Vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Setting with fear runs far, far deeper. No going back.
You can't do this.
If anyone wishes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering, there's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
She needs to focus
now. Do not
now.
Forget my stories, because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hell's Gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim. Do not forget my story, Sinua, because your darkness comes from hell. Your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hell's Gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of life,
kicsit para.
Oh!
He said, the river of knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian. Bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path unto it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of Earth, Harvest, Wind, and Sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
Get down. What's she waiting for? Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I'm never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
My tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth, a liar, an old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next, I will tell you my stories of hell.
Elvileg jöjjön velünk és mondja majd, hogy mi merre, hány méter.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye. And you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Fókuszáld a belső szemed és meglátod a rejtett jelet.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. find one like it to open the gate.
Valahol le kell rakni ezt a betűt. Mi hasonlóan néz ki? Ez egyetem betű. Aha.
Look towards the gate. The gate.
Go through it. It's dangerous. Follow it. What's behind the gate? Where will it be?
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed.
I only skizz az árnyon így engy.
My people paid the heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? Stand on the edge and pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed.
Ez a kapu választja az élőt a holtaktól.
Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Elég béna a feliratom.
I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Get out of my head! Get out of my head!
most meg kellett halni?
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Az igen, is menteni lehet.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul.
Akár egyszer meghalok, ez a szar nőni kezd a kezemen, és eléri a fejemet, akkor vége az egész.
But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not breathing.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Door.
Push it.
illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Ezen a szaron keresztül kell megnézni. Jó lebontós játék. Fura ez a harcrendszer. Fasza egyből az elején meghalni.
Get it.
minden fáradt. The North
will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much it's changed. It's all different.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
It's like crossing into another world that looks the same but feels different. And a lost world where the forest itself is watching. Another gate. I hear something.
If you hear the song of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Focus.
challenge me.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now. How can she get up? It must be magic. Dark magic. A trick. Val Raven.
Tricking her.
Val Raven. How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Lent van egy lépcső. És újra le kell a kódot olvasni.
Happy it were that simple. The worst kind comes without a warning. A deep, primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Anyádat ilyeti. Azt mondja, behind you, mert kösz. A menő.
Ymir was a frost giant,
woman.
A being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does.
It is depressive, and I answer Shinki.
Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
The more.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left the wild.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own
darkness. Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Előbb ott volt egy nyavajási. Milyen nekem bomlik meg az elmém, basz. I always forget to close the gate. Hogy biztatóak ezek a hangok.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, and his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great carbon fiber.
Please.
Aha, kinyitom bentről a kaput, azt visszacsem a falat. Oké. Még mindig kódot mondok. Rúna. Egy márk vagy akár. De nem oké, miért nem?
The ravens. They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone. They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
What's on that?
He's not helping. It's a trick.
Quiet. Quiet.
Out in the wild. In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her. It on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness.
She knew it.
The darkness had her in its claws. Gnawed her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
Na jó, van már ennyi, elég van. Ez elég durva ez a játék. Folyt kö.